ないほどの外傷を負ってな。
親父の悪口を言われたんです。
シャバで待ってる組長さんか。
はい。あの野郎、親父さんのことふぬけだとか小物だとか抜かしやがって。
親父さんが知ったら悲しむだろうな。
そう。
Normally I'm the same, but I can't afford that now. You have the info I need. Just share it with me already.
Why would I?
Because lately, I've just lost a lot of people I care about, and it sucks. I can't trust myself now. If I fight you, I don't know if I could even hold back. Listen.